Field Samuel Smith, Bayan, Oklahoma. I went into the service in October of 1955, and I got out of the service in October of 1957. And I took my basic training at Fort Chaffee, and my advanced basic I did, went to school at Fort Chaffee for fire direction control. And after I finished that, they sent me to Fort Polk, Louisiana to artillery division to direct an artillery fire. And I went to 73rd Battalion, A Battery, and I more or less stayed there the rest of my service time. But in 1956, I went to Fort Hood, Texas for non-commissioned officer school for 6 weeks. The military experience that I had that helped me in later part in my life was a lot of discipline. Discipline and behaviors and stuff like that. And also leadership. Taught me a lot about leadership, especially going to the non-commissioned officer school. And more or less in the workforce, it taught me to be real attentive and learn what I could. So it helped me out a lot in real life. My advice to the children and kids nowadays that will someday be our leaders or someday be in the service that serving our country would be, while you're young, do the best you can in school, whatever you do. As I was told in the past, do the best you can do, whatever you do, and it will help you in life. Well, being a Cherokee citizen means that I'm proud to be a Cherokee and to be an Indian and to be a full-blood Cherokee Indian and coming from where I did come from, you know. My grandfather was a leader, and his name was Redbird Smith, and my father was also a leader in the Cherokee. And so, really, I have a lot to be proud of.